and please, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Hello, Andesha.
Yes.
How are you today? Yeah?
I'm feeling good. Very well.
Yeah, and now it's very well and handsome also, yeah?
Now I think it feels like this was tailor-made.
Totally 100% tailor-made, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm feeling
and you're happy and you're feeling good?
Oh, yes.
Yeah?
It's a little bit like it's painted on, but at the same time I can move.
Yeah.
Okay, take it, yeah. So, Andres, I would like to ask you, you look like a president from Denmark, yeah?
I hope not. That's a lot of trouble.
It's a woman.
She's a lady.
You don't want to be a president from Denmark?
No, I'd rather not.
Why?
Well, it's very too much work.
Too much headache, yeah?
Yes. Okay. I prefer my headache to come from the alcohol.
Okay. So you like to be a good businessman? Big businessman?
No, not really.
Not really?
Not really, but... Actually,
yeah.
You know, this was mainly made for funerals.
Yeah.
10 years ago, I was getting suits for weddings, but now we're getting older, it's suits for funerals.
Actually it's for funerals, okay. So other one, Chinese snake one?
That's for special purposes.
Okay, so everything is good now, okay?
Everything is good, this is very good.
So, and then I would like to say you are a medium person. You don't like to be a president, don't like to be bigger people, not big businessman. Medium is always good way.
Yeah, the middle way.
Yeah, the middle way.
Buddha said, always you go medium way, you not feel headache, you not feel any trouble.
No.
That's right, good way to medium, okay?
Yes.
So thank you very much, Andreas.
Namaste.
Namaste. Okay.